must have gone through here. This is more than we can handle.
Me back.
That'll do it.
Thank you.
takes more than luck to be that good. You're born, huh? This place even has arrows? You can use these to freeze enemies in place.
I always find myself buying stuff like this.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Walked on subway tracks before.
I've had to do it sometimes for work.
As a guard dog?
Not that. Did it when I was hunting monsters.
More of this stuff.
They're rolling out the red carpet for us.
Yeah, well, I really wish they wouldn't.
Right under Shibuya.
And nobody ever noticed?
To avoid detection, they've been working in secret, slinking around below the city, just like monsters.
You think he's here?
With any luck.
Wait!
You feel that? Must be guarding the place. Good sign we're on the right track. Let's make him talk.
What is this?
Don't worry about it. Get your game face off.
bitch have no shame?
Stop a second! What's going on?
Just back off!
What? Why are we fighting?
Because that's me! He made this monstrosity out of my body!
What?
KK? What do you want from me? I can't kill myself!
Let's run!
No! I'm taking it back! Give me back my body!
Akito? You forgot again. Mom died 2 years ago today. You never visited Dad's grave when it was his time either. Are you just running away again? Nothing's gonna change if you won't face it.
I'm not running. I just... You don't get it! Then why am I still... Zoe, that means...
without KK's powers. Oh, I'm finally out of there. This apartment was north of here. Who are you? You are in the picture.
You and that grumpy old man. Sure seem to have hit it off, huh? So, you want to do some rescuing? Sure you're up to it? With a toy like that? You need his power. Right?
Yeah. But I don't know where they took him.
So, you haven't realized it yet then? Your connection to him. It's still there, you know.
What?
This. Give this to him for me. It's important.
Is this? What the? What she meant by us being connected? This is nuts. KK's at the other end. We're still connected. His power is still inside me. They won't stop me. If I'm gonna save Mori, KK, I need your power. Nothing. Gotta do first.
Stop for drinks? Took long enough.
You sound like you knew I was coming to rescue you.
Rescue? Let's not dress it up. You're here because you need my power. Am I wrong? Weren't you?
A woman at your safe house gave it to me.
Huh. So she's still alive?
No.
Huh. Dead, but still nosing into my business.
This your family? Is that... are they why you're...
Got nothing to do with you. All that matters is we're on the same path. Me and you.
I'll hang on to this. So, you coming or what?
That how you ask someone for a favor?
I'm not asking. It's an offer. And neither of us has much choice.
Hope you don't regret it. Shows you what we can do when we're in sync.
What the?
They've started the ritual.
Mari.
Time's wasting. Let's move. That light's coming from the northeast. First, we've got to cleanse this place. Get rid of the fog.
So that woman... a friend of yours, right?
Who? Rinko? Don't know if I'd go that far.
Meaning?
We're work friends. Doesn't mean we need to get along. wish they'd make these easier to find. Looks like it's coming from the forest park. Don't know what they're doing out there, but we better hurry.
Agreed.
The forest park's to the north. Let's see how close we can get. One step at a time. Leave it to a pro.
Clear this fog to get farther north.
Search around. Gotta be a Tory gate somewhere. Now's a good time to try learning some new moves. I've gotten a lot stronger.
Yeah. Do you hear a phone?
That's definitely odd. It's coming from that payphone.
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I met your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
Drives me right up the wall. Always have trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is.
Back out! You can't survive this!
Right!
You got a death wish? Quit it! Police box. Always hated these things.
What? You got a guilty conscience?
Thank you.
Use it well, kid. This is the place. Let's find the entrance. Rinko's here.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Thank you. Looks like we can get in here. Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now. Guess this is a local newspaper office. Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah. Mainly because I had the affinity. You and your sister probably do too. That's why you both got caught up in all this.
An elevator? I guess it's not working.
What's the deal? This thing busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
What's this thing doing here?
So there was another room back here. This'll be a nice boost.
How did they?
That was tense.
I think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her. Means we're on the right track. You should be happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels. Looks like we're not getting through without a fight. I think you're good to pick up some new skills now.
You made it.
So, what's going on?
That torii gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash you and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face, even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company. Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how an ambush works. Try using your head.
Now there's the shit right now. See, death didn't make you any less of a smartass.
Are you less of a jackass?
Can we not do this right now? Okay. We need to protect Rinko.
I know. Keep your game face on. More of them incoming.
Halfway there. Keep those things off me.
Okay, got it.
Almost done. Keep it up. A little longer.
Hurry up. We're busting our asses here.
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Stay sharp.
They're coming after me. Do something.
How many of these damn things are there?
Should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull this shit again.
KK? We've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime.
Ah!
more than we can handle.
That's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us. Should be able to see the Torii gate now. Look for it. Must be it.
Hold on, Mari.
Come on, let's get it cleansed.